moving, eh?
Oh!
Okay, let this guy go. I can't see anything.
Seems
there.
Like very isolated, but a lot of electricity in the air right now.
See that puffy smoky cloud come out of that?
There's no hail with this right now, just a lot of lightning, which is
just any rain either.
Just electrical.
Just dry too. Dry, sour, electric.
Oof.
I knew you'd want to
smell that. Electricity in it there now.
Can I ever? Not a leaf moving. Not a leaf moving.
It's only one cell, though, Frank.
Did you ever see such a dry storm, though? Into the clouds before I got you out of the house, it was coming down like a chain. Glad to get some footage tonight, dude. You know, I like doing this stuff too, eh?
Yeah.
Just getting all messed up.
Maybe it was meant to happen, though,
yes, I guess.
As you said.
Teach us a bit.
Oh.
Well, that's dour looking. That's dour looking.
But there's no thunder. See, we're driving, but it's that heat. Oh, a lot of rain.
Hope it makes it this way. Chestmere is super dry. Must have bit me five times. Okay. As soon as they started buzzing around my head, I'm like, okay, gotta get in the car.
Opening up. Oh, I'm capturing this. We got a lightning storm to the north right now. What do you say? More north, right? Caught that bolt. No thunder though. You'd think she would be just... This is chain lightning, like, or heat lightning. White cloud.
That's blue over there, so it's light. That looks like it's white thunder clouds in the middle of that darkness.
Yeah. Holy crap.
You and I really don't have a schedule, do we?
No.
Is this your first night storm?
Yeah.
Video?
footage for, you know, those houses. I can't.
Last work said when you went outside on the street, I'm like, oh, I don't know if you could get anything here. It wasn't even as much that. You could have been patient and waited for a second. You know, thunder when the lightning happened. But those mosquitoes were taking chunks of ice, right?
Electrical storm, some of it is over. What you call it right now? Calgary.
Calgary, yeah.
You can see it. Like, but it's just not happening. Wouldn't I love a great big lightning strike to come down right now for me to catch it on film? That would be amazing. bit of the strike, but spider strike. There is not, it should be raining right now.
Yes.
Just barely.
Just barely.
They change the weather and we get a storm after a 33 degree day, we'll have hail the size of baseballs. Not that we want that again.
Right, until we figure out a plan, right? We didn't get out much again, off and on here. We didn't get out much. We still can't. Rate this storm chasing season is pretty successful. Well, besides this, but
you had to let it happen to gain respect for Alberta storms. But you didn't believe in that they could get that big in Alberta.
Well, now we got a little more respect for what we're doing.
The storm that wind feels like heaven.
I got every window down. It's pretty much the whole top is down.
Yeah. going crazy, and you're not even going at the speed limit.
The temperature just went from 25 to 17.
But normally it needs it. It's hard as a $2 pistol and test in here, though.
This is right there.
Look at it. Look at it. You can see it coming down. Look at that cool effect.
Yep, there we go.
Look at, isn't that cool? I'm getting this effect of the rain on film. Look at
you.
It.
Very cool, Lee. Simmer down there for a minute.
Everything's gonna get a bit salty with water. But
except chest.
No, but I'm talking about your fan. It's gonna be a bit watered down. Oh, is that back window down? Yeah. No wonder things are coming.
Nice and cool now.
Oh, that mist feels nice. From being in so much heat, I could just feel it, right?
God, I hate that this is missing customer. Or how it curls down.
Look at that. Ooh, oh man, that rain feels amazing. Ooh. Oh, do you feel that?
Yeah, you feel the mist coming in through the windshield too?
Oh God.
So this was just nice to get out, even if you didn't get footage, just get cool, right? Because air conditioning cool and then there's natural cool, right?
The natural is what does it.
Right.
Oh, I must have just hammered here.
Nice rain here. Ready for the turn.
Oh. lot of lightning, and it didn't rain for like 10 minutes. I need it that cool down.
Right.
Oh wow, that feels good.
Well, alternative 18 trail will hit back the same way.
Yeah.
See if we get some footage. I think whatever angry action was happening, I think the rain soothed all that, right? Not as much lightning cap.
Very cool to capture though.
Yes. Mayor's getting all wet. Off the sheets, don't it?
Yeah. Oh, great time.
Let's do the south thing for a minute.
Look at it! You can see it coming down from the lights.
Right. Steady yourself out a little bit.
You're lucky this storm didn't hit when it was at the hottest part of the day. You would have had golf ball size still. For me downtown.
Right, son. I know it was hot earlier, but you didn't want this on you, right?
Oof.
She's 15. Whatever coal was coming through her, she's kind of coming in waves. She's got her own mind, doesn't she?
Oh, God, now she's coming my way.
Slam, you did it?
That stupid wind chill. Too bad this rain, storm, and lightning couldn't come and water you're on.
Let's see.
Not a severe storm, a lot of wind.
Just gonna say, because it just read my mind, you see my hand jerking that back over? And quite a bit of rain here on the road. You gotta be, you know, pretty cognizant, right?
Now it's starting to produce lightning again.
I think we're pointed the wrong way. We pass it. She curled. I think she's heading towards Strathmore now, right?
Its favorite place to rehabilitate.
Yeah, right. I mean, I don't think it's going to be that much because it's coming at night.
Now, if it was 31 degrees in the day, you could have had tornadoes and
this,
all that.
But this snow was pretty, you know, pretty good for when it started, 25 degrees, right?
Driving through the window.
Hey, son. Check out the moon over there with some clouds in the window, too. Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
And you see the moon and thunder all together.
Getting hit by these walls of rain. It looks like it's gonna stop, but then it picks up again, right?
Yeah, we had to get the car jammed. We couldn't stand outside there, right?
I wouldn't have been able to get anything. Reason number two.
Oh, you wouldn't, yeah, two reasons. You wouldn't get anything much. Two, they were gonna eat us alive. Watch the temperatures. A clear indicator of what's